shouldn't have trusted you.
Back where we started, huh?
Don't play with me. All along you've been trying to undermine our war with the metalheads. Whose side are you on?
Listen, Ashlyn, your father's planning something terrible, and if—
My father can destroy the metalhead armies once and for all.
If he cracks open the precursor stone, the explosion will kill all of us. Don't you get it?
That's right. Not so hard, huh? Even I can figure this one out.
Don't you move. Vin, come in.
What? I've got my hands full here, you know?
You know all about the precursor stone myth, right?
Sure. I did my eugenetic energy doctorate on pre-Turian theoretical physics. What?
What would happen if the precursor stone were to be, say, violently cracked open?
Great. As if I didn't have enough to keep me awake at night, you give me one more thing to dread. Thank you very much. If someone actually had the stone, according to my calculations, a runaway eco research and patent would theoretically destroy everything.
Everything?
All things. Every single thing. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna go throw up. Bye-bye.
Trust me, Ashley. We have to stop him.
I'll try to find out more. But right now, my father is meeting crew at a secret weapons factory near the dig. Here, that's my top-level security pass. It'll get you into the factory, but it won't get you back out. We never had this conversation.
Thank you.
I need to help fix this. If you get to the weapons factory, maybe we can stop him. I'll meet you there.